Mother Teresa. Mother Teresa was a great woman. She was born on 26th August 1910. Her father's name was Nicole Bojax and her mother's name was Drana. She was given the name of Agnes Gonzax. The family always called her Gonza, which means flower bird, because she was always plump, pink and cheerful. She was the youngest of three children, with a brother Laser and sister Aga. They lived in a large house with a big garden. Her parents were very caring and never turned away anyone who needed help. When Mother Teresa recalled her childhood, she said, "We were a united and very happy family." When Agnes was 8 years old, her father died. Her mother worked very hard to make sure the children were happy. Mother Teresa remembered, "My mother taught us to love God and to love our neighbors." Agnes and her sister took part in many church activities. Agnes loved to read about the lives of saints and great people. Once she heard God telling her to become a nun. She came to India and became a nun. Then she began serving poor and ailing people in Kolkata. All her life she looked after the needy people. She died in 1997. We all remember her as one of the greatest people in the history of the world.